Is that the song we're doing? My ding ding dong. I'm gonna get in the video.
Can I get in the video?
Okay, there we go.
So we like,
doing it on. I don't know.
Okay. Yeah, I know what I'm gonna do now.
What?
Hey, tech babe.
What?
I see you have not joined any cults or clubs lately.
Oh. Not that you know of.
Not that you know of.
It's because I'm not in your cult, whatever it's called.
Well, I'm starting a bisexual cult. Do you want to join?
Gee, what's it about?
It's about...
I'm going to need to be convinced.
Oh, it's about, like, you know, people that get together.
And, oh, really? People? That's a town thing.
Yeah. And then we, like, you know, be all bisexual and stuff like that, and, you know, get a little sky reaction in there. It's like,
oh.
Do I join?
Okay.
Or should I convince you someone?
We can try. Convince me.
I'm gonna haze you now.
Oh. I'm hurt.
Really?
I'm not convinced. I'm still not convinced. That's not convinced.
It's not very nice, but anyway, my mommy told me to.
Your mom.
She's like,
yeah. Oh.
Convinced now.
I suppose. You had me at hello.
Okay.
Next item of it. Ow. My legs hurt.
Okay. Most likely to. What would you be most likely to?
Probably most likely to join your creepy bisexual cult.
Oh, it already came true.
Yeah. Now I need a new goal in life.
Yeah. Why not?
Most likely to start a bisexual cult.
Try a gang of a bisexual gang that you can pick people.
We need a gang sign.
No, that's already followed.
It's already taken.
Super cover the walls.
We need a Skagway gang sign. It's a perfectly Skag sign. I think it's already taken for something else.
Oh, wait for my...
That's already taken.
Really?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, if you haven't noticed, they're in pins.
Yep.
There's a lot.
She comes out her pins.
Yeah. Look at that hair. It's gone.
I cut it off. In your sleep.
With your dirty feminine eyes. you got done shaving in the shower, and then all of a sudden coming in and started cutting off my hair. It's like, what?
That still doesn't happen. How do you know? You're too busy drinking your vodka over there.
He is very good vodka.
High quality vodka. Okay, then. Get that lotion over there and put it in the video. Ow, my leg.
Okay. How to be a really great skag?
Five.
No, not five.
Ten.
Almost.
10. 10. 20. Yeah, it's okay. I can add.
I can't even. That's a valuable skill.
I know.
Lotion. Great for fun. It's very fun. You know. You like get the lotion and
get
you
all lathery.
Yeah, you get the lotion and you put it all up in your hands.
Put it all in there.
Then you rub it all over your hands. And you go eat a cupcake during or before or after or whatever.
Whatever you're doing.
Yeah, and then you rub more lotion on there because you probably rubbed it off around the cupcake. And then you get a sock and you do stuff with it. If you're a guy, this makes sense, but if you're a girl, you can try it. But that probably won't work very well. By the way.
Well. Nah, no,
not. Speaking of which.
Unless you've stuffed the sock with socks.
Cannoli. Jake needs to make that video!
Yeah.
If he doesn't...
And everybody else that... What's his face? That you said thought it was skateboarding.
Jonathan.
He needs to make a video, too.
Jonathan is known as Burial. He needs to make a video. Pork Eternal. Inside joke.
Okay. Yeah. All right. I'm just out of jokes. I'm so...
Got it.
Put your DS down.
What?
My leg's falling asleep. We should probably stop the video.
Wake up.
Okay, that helps. Oh, hold on. Oh, that's better.
Oh, oh.
Oh, yeah.
You want to close with the logo?
What? No, I thought we were going to start with the logo.
Close with the logo.
No, start with the logo. And the song, but we don't have the song. We have to sing the song.
I'm not going to sing that.
It's too late. I'm going to take that audio that you just sang and put it all through the logo. Yeah. It's going to be awkward. Okay, now stop.
Stop!
What's that? Stop! Every time.
Stop! Every time!